Still a few days before the official start of summer, but our city is bracing itself for the first dangerous heatwave of the season, with temperatures expected to climb into the 40s over the next few days. Police and paramedics are on edge and pleading with everyone not to put themselves at risk. We'll talk to Tim Bailey in a moment about what we're in for, but first, here's Georgie Glover.
Brace yourself for a heat wave with temperatures so high they'll be dangerous. Emergency crews have seen the sinister side of summer before and they're not taking any chances.
Historically, it's been shown that heat wave is responsible for more deaths and more trauma than any other natural hazard. We have activated the state heat plan.
Firefighters, hospital staff, even power and gas companies have all been put on red alert until at least Sunday.
And just for the last couple of days alone, we've seen more than 75 fires start up.
Penrith is already sizzling 35 degrees today, but tomorrow it'll be worse. Other states are feeling the heat too. Melbourne hit 38 degrees, while Adelaide reached temperatures over 30 for the ninth day in a row. It's no wonder air conditioners are in hot demand.
Absolutely boiling. Just got out of the car. It is so hot outside. Have to come in and get an air conditioner. I just can't cope.
Spending time poolside may seem like a tempting idea, but underestimate the power of the sun and your skin will fry. And that's because the harmful UV rays are forecast to be extreme.
And if it's hot out here, it's going to be unbearable in there. Leaving your child, pet, or even an elderly person alone in a car can be a fatal mistake.
If they can't get out themselves, in time they will perish.
Their internal temperatures just heat up to such a point that eventually the brain says, I've had enough of this, and will actually stop working.
It's happened before. Authorities dread the day it happens again. Georgie Glover, 10 News.
We'll check in with Tim Bailey now. Tim, it sounds like the next 48 hours are going to be brutal.
No doubt about it, Bill. Good evening, everybody. New South Wales is surfing a heat wave. Why? Well, we've got a slow-moving high in the Tasman Sea, directing hot, humid winds into a broad trough of low pressure in western New South Wales, and the whole state is on a massive heat-up. We're going to see the west tomorrow get to 40 degrees, 41 on Saturday. As far as the far west of the state is concerned, it could get to 44, 45 degrees. The Hunter could be in for 42 degrees, and Tamworth and areas around the northwest of the state, 40 to 43 degrees. The air will be very, very hot, warm, and at times the humidity near unbearable. Put it this way, by around about 9 a.m. on Saturday, the relative humidity at Penrith looks like it could be 97%, and at 9 a.m. it could well be 27 degrees, heading for 41 or 42. More detail later in the bulletin.